have always been fascinated with electricity. Take Frankenstein, for example. But the stuff of fiction may actually have some modern science behind it.
We haven't figured out quite yet how to hack the brain, but this is one step closer for sure.
It's called transcranial direct current stimulation, or TDCS. Basically, it involves a battery-powered device and electrodes that send low-level currents to certain parts of the brain. It's been used by the military for decades. The Air Force has used TDCS devices to cut pilot training time in half. It's been found to increase a pilot's brain functions, helping them to pick out targets in complex radar images for unmanned drone attacks.
I can tell you that it's been around for quite a while, but it's literally been sort of flying under the radar.
Users apply electrodes to the forehead, turn on the current, and the result is a feeling kind of like pins and needles.
Like a tingling sensation right along here where you apply the electrodes.
But what's going on inside the brain's frontal lobe is another matter.
This is something that is inducing changes in the brain at the neuronal level.
Changes that claim to enhance a person's focus and memory, allow for more precise decision-making, and generate faster learning capabilities. Dr. Brett Osborne, a Jupiter neurosurgeon, has used a manufactured TDCS device himself.
You feel more sort of tuned in, but there is definitively a significant difference in those who use it versus those who don't.
There are several TDCS devices sold online with $200+ price tags, but there's also reports of students making at-home units for less than $50 using 9-volt batteries and electrodes.
The honest answer is I'd much rather have them using things like this, okay, than using stimulants like Adderall.
Dr. Osborne says the devices are relatively harmless because the electrical current is so low, even though long-term effects are still unclear.
It's an evolving field. It's in its infancy. It's not going away. It's only going to get more and more refined.
Dr. Osborne says for best results, TDCS devices must be worn for 10 to 20-minute sessions daily, and the effect lasts for an additional 3 to 4 hours. Stephanie Brzezinski, WPBF 25 News.